Now we will give more touching to this, and let's have a question by Nagendra. Nagendra, sorry if I'm taking your name wrong. Just tell me, have you done oil painting before this or not? No. Okay. And which painting you have done? Which painting you have? Okay, pencil, color pencil. Okay. You are good in then sketches. Okay, fine. And fine. Let's ask question by Reema ma'am ji aaye hain. Hello Reema ma'am. Hello Reema ma'am. Maybe she's not.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Hello
ma'am.
आवाज आ रही है? आवाज आ रही है?
Yes, yes, I'm able to listen you.
Okay. यार लेट हो गया था, पता ही नहीं चला, स्लिप कर गया माइंड से.
I know. तभी मैंने मैसेज कर दिया था.
हाँ, बट मैंने स्टार्ट नहीं किया. प्लीज मुझे वीडियो सेंड कर देना.
Yes, yes, I know.
As usual, है ना?
I know you very well.
He was video हो जाए. He was base हाँ. अच्छा ये ठीक है यार. ये पता था.
Okay, tell me, have you done oil painting before this class?
नहीं, कभी नहीं. मैंने online ही start किया है. उससे पहले तो कभी नहीं. इतना मुझे तो ब्रश ही नहीं पकड़ती थी. बहुत डर था पेंटिंग मेरी खराब हो जाएगी.
और अब कहाँ से कर रहे हो पेंटिंग?
अब गाइडेंस अच्छी मिल पता है. गाइडेंस अच्छी मिल जाती है तो इजी हो जाता है. कितने डीप, मैंने देखा ना कितने डीपली अच्छे से समझा देते हो सारी चीजें. कभी भी कॉल कर लेती हूँ कभी भी है तो वो चीजें सही है. तभी हो भी पा रहा है. एंड द लास्ट थिंग याद है कि जब वो ब्रश कुछ भी करो माइंड यूज करो तो वो चीज, तो वो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा. उसके बाद तो मुझे एक होता ना कॉन्फिडेंस आ गया कि हाँ अब मेरी हो जाएगा, अब मैं कर लूंगी अपने आप.
मैम कॉन्फिडेंस ही चाहिए, मोटिवेशन ही चाहिए होती है कोई पेंटिंग स्टार्ट करने के लिए.
नहीं, उसके पहले तो मेरा सिर्फ कॉपी पेस्ट होता था. कॉपी जैसा डिक्टो जैसा वीडियो आ रही है डिक्टो वैसा करना है, बस कॉपी करना है, सेम कॉपी करा. बट उस दिन के बाद से अब लगता है कि नहीं अब ठीक है.
Right now, the painting that I'm copying, that is not I'm copying. I am giving my own effect. In that, there is something else. Means in that painting, the strokes are different. But I am giving my own strokes. This is the thing that you have to learn. This is the important thing. Use your mind, use your brain while doing painting or before doing painting. Do painting with your brain. Do painting with your mind. That will help you. Otherwise, by taking brush and doing painting is not helpful. You have to use your brain. Just check it. How it will be going to make? How it going to be at final look? If it's not coming as final look you want, then don't worry. Don't worry. You are going to just... that is a type of practice. Okay? That is not a wastage of any canvas. That is not a wastage of any material. That is a practice that is going to make you large painting perfect. Fine? Never feel fear regarding oil painting. And tell me one more thing, ma'am. You have done both paintings, acrylic and oil. Which painting you like the most?
Oil painting. Ma'am, aur kitna time lagega?
You can sleep here. Yes, ma'am. Reema, ma'am, which painting you like the most?
Oil painting.
Why?
यार मतलब जब मैंने वहां एक्रिलिक कर स्टार्टिंग करी थी याद है, तो मुझे लगता था पता नहीं ऑयल क्या होगा, जब मैंने फर्स्ट टाइम जब मैंने ऑयल बनी तो मुझे लगा यार वाओ, मतलब जैसे नहीं मेडिटेशन टाइप स्मूथली डीपली जाने का मन, मतलब मजा आ गया मुझे करके फर्स्ट पेंटिंग, मुझे लगा था वाओ। मैंने कॉल करके भी बोला था यार ये है जो मैं चाह रही थी, डीपली घुस जाना उसमें, ब्रश टेंशन नहीं है मुझे कि हाँ कि वो जल्दी जल्दी सही करना है, जब मन चाहे तब करो,
मजा आता
पर
है
अब तो
ना
मेरा मन नहीं करता कुछ और करने का, बहुत
ऑयल।
मजा आता है सीरियसली, बहुत मजा आता है मुझे।
ओके
अब
राइट
बता पहले मेरी कितना हिम्मत नहीं पड़ती थी ऑयल पेंटिंग का, तो बहुत प्रॉब्लम थी।
राइट नाउ आई एम टेकिंग बर्न्ट सियाना हियर एंड विल टेक येलो आल्सो एंड विल टेक सम दिस ग्रीन आल्सो फॉर दिस पार्ट, ओके दिस स्मॉल पार्ट इन द हाउ टू रिमूव कलर फ्रॉम वेयर सर और मैम, फ्रॉम वेयर वी नीड टू रिमूव, जस्ट लेट मी नो आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू। Here in this small part, you need so many shades: burnt sienna, yellow, and this green. Okay. If you take yes, one more thing. Those are in my in the oil painting course, and those are just thinking to be in that course. I want to tell you one thing. This that one student has asked me how to remove that color. Even in that course, I have explained that thing. In that course, I have explained that thing properly. So right now, I also want to explain because of the question we are having. For example, I will take color. Okay, this is my proper white shade part, and this brush fallen down on this canvas by mistake. Okay, this is a mistake that we are doing right now to show you how to correct it. Just cleaning my brush. Okay, keep the old tissue side and take a fresh tissue paper. It's an oil painting. You can correct your mistake. I'm taking a tissue, fold it properly so that part we want to clean, it should be clean only that, not to other part. That tissue should not be touched on the other part. So hold your canvas and just do like this. But you have to make that part again, okay? Otherwise, if part is small, then you can do with brush also. You can take a turpentine and clean it. Then do like this. This is a thing that should be done. Okay. Now I have done the mistake. We'll take a white color plus that shade and we'll do it on that. It's oil painting. That's why oil painting is so easy. In acrylic painting, firstly, the thing is the colors get dry, but I have one solution for that also, that our color will not get dry fast. That is also will be in the course that I am going to bring very soon. So see, we can correct it. Are you able to see any problem? Are you able to see any mistake? Tell me, are you?
मैम प्लीज कलर का कॉम्बिनेशन बता दीजिए कि किस कलर से कौन सा कलर मिलता है,
मींस
जैसे कि ब्लू और येलो करेंगे तो कोई और कलर बनता है ना, दो से तीन कलर बनते हैं, तीसरा कलर बनते हैं।
खुशबू दैट वी आई कांट एक्सप्लेन दिस इन दिस क्लास बिकॉज दैट इज अ समथिंग डिफरेंट टॉपिक, हाउ टू मेक अ वाइट स्पेसेस इफ आई डिडंट and leave it earlier, didn't leave. Okay, like this you are saying, sir or ma'am, I don't know who is this ma'am or sir, how to make a white space if I didn't leave it earlier. Okay, so what is the thing, if you want to make it proper flat, right, if you want to make it proper flat base, then you have to clean it like same. that I was doing. You have to clean the color from that space and you have to do. But if we are doing something, a texture, we can use some more color, thick color. Then what you can do, you have to take a brush and you have to take a much color. See this much color I have taken for it. And just apply on the top. That's it. Okay. Like this you can do. You should know how to correct your painting also, okay? Sonia Verma. Hello, Sonia Verma.
Hello.
Hello. Have you done painting before this, ma'am?
Yes.
Which painting?
All type of paintings.
Okay. All type of paintings. Okay, great. And means you are good in painting then.
I think so.
That's good. Hasrat, it's going to take more 20 minutes. Okay. If you want to go, you can. You will get the videos, okay?
Theek hai, ma'am.
Bye bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Excuse me?
Yes.
Can you tell me which color is which brand is good for oil color? Camel, Camlin, or
right. So if you are beginner, then Camlin is best.
Okay. Otherwise.
So many types of so many companies are there, Winsor, Newton, and but it's costly. Upper tube.
Which one is your favorite?
Right now, I'm using Camlin. I will not lie. I will not speak lie. I will be. I'm speaking truth that I'm using only Camlin. If I show you, you can have a look of my oil colors. The messy box.
Okay, okay.
You can use any, but sometimes for the good paintings, for some order work, that should be having some good quality work. Everything depends on the work. But right now, Camlin is good, yeah. So many brands right now for the beginners.
And brushes?
Ma'am, depends on the brushes. Because from where I am living, the brush quality that I'm getting is good for every type of painting. Whether you're doing oil painting, whether you're doing acrylic painting or watercolor painting. Depends on the brush quality. Brush quality should be good. If you are not getting proper brushes, then I suggest to you to buy a Camlin one.
Okay.
Camlin one is good.
Okay.
Because I tried a Camlin brushes. That's a good. But one brush I will not recommend to any student. Even old students have tried. But I don't recommend. And I will. If you want to know, you have to message me. I will not speak in this video. I will not tell in this video. Oh, you have to message me if you want to know.
Okay.
Because that will be not a good thing. Maybe someone having good experience with that, but I don't want to tell. Yeah.
Okay.
I have never used, but my student used that brushes. So, 1 minute. Okay, now I will take Scarlet Lake here and we'll do here. Siali, hello Siali. Sorry if you are, I'm taking any one of your name wrong. I'm not good in this. She's not able to hear me. Fine. Amrita Jeswani. Hi, Amrita. Have I talked to you earlier or not?
Oh, hi, ma'am.
No. अभी बात हुई है हमारी?
WhatsApp पे. सामने कभी नहीं हुई है. This is my first or I can say second lecture I'm attending.
What? Sorry?
Oh, this is my second class I'm attending.
With me?
Yeah.
Okay. And did you like the class or not?
Yes, ma'am, I like it. And I will just try this and send you the picture also.
Okay, great. Do send me, okay? And have you done the oil painting before?
No, ma'am. Actually, I just saw your ad on Facebook. So I would like to learn this. I have material, but I never tried it.
So why? What are you waiting for?
I was waiting for actually your class. I was not knowing how to use it, so I kept it. Now I got a way to use it now, so I will use it now. So thank you so much for that.
You should try fast. You are having right now, I think lockdown is going to be again. So take
yes, a I will surely try this, and I actually do calligraphy now, so I will do somewhere calligraphy also in this.
Yeah, great. You do calligraphy, but I am zero in calligraphy. Even I can't do my own sign in good way.
Whenever I will keep the class, and I will just make sure that you will be there.
No, I don't. Even don't want to learn calligraphy. Seriously, I don't know why. Even someone at home comes to me to write any letter or whatever the thing. I said, sorry, I am not good in that. Just to go to my brother, he is good in that.
Okay.
But I am having interest in this painting only. So.
Thank you, ma'am. And thank you so much for this class again.
Fine. Those are interested, don't wait. Learn oil painting. Take the benefits. Right now, I am available to give answer you people. Right now means few months, few years. You can you can question me. I will answer you on WhatsApp while in the course also. While you are doing a course with me, all the answers, all the queries will be covered. Okay, now the important part, the shadow part. For the shadow part, we have to make a color because we want something green, we want something blue. For that, I will use this green color, Viridian hue and plus Persian hue. We'll make a shade. If I show you in the lighter, see this shade we get in the dark tone. And I never use black color. I don't prefer to use black color in the painting, but instead of black, I use another tones. Even that I have explained in that course. I never use it, black color.
Why?
The thing is, when you see the tree, Is this black? Is that black? That part, Nona, which color it should be?
Green.
Means the tree green trunk part. Tree trunk part.
Tree trunk, brown.
Yeah. And but when you see from that far place, it looks like a dark cone, right?
Okay.
And we think that the black, we are able to see, we have to do black, right? But that is not a black. Original shadow is not a black.
Right.
But when we know that this mouse is fully black, we will do black, right? This is a thing. Yes, you will get the videos, don't worry. You will check this video on YouTube, okay? We are done with this all painting also. A small painting. Sit. Some light is coming, so that's why it's shining too much because of the oil. Thank you. Kamyana. Kamyana or Kamya? What is it?
No, it's Kamyana.
Kamyana. It's a difficult name for me. Old students know me very well. I have kept their short names also. I will see you Kamya, okay? Kamya, no.
Yeah, ma'am.
Yeah. In our area, everyone is having Deep, Jeet, that type of names. First time after this online classes, I came to know about these names. I am giving a dark tone here with blue plus some green. Okay, blue, some green. And the videos for the course you will get on your email. You can see anytime, you can do anytime. And it will be saved for the lifetime on your email also. So it's a benefited thing, I think. It's my first time that I am doing this videos thing. Otherwise, I used to take live classes. Those are able to attend. Take live classes also for them, but that cost much, that's having less paintings, that's having less days. Even I am having a per day painting also, those want to join that also, they can. Those are good in painting. Those have done the painting before. Just do once, then you will let to know. You'll let know how I teach, how I make student perfect in their painting. See how I'm moving my brush. You will able to do painting your own after that course. This is not a thing that you will get once and you will forget. No. The thing is that you will get to learn so many things in that. You will be capable to do all the things. See the strokes. Got it? Never mix black plus white to make a gray color. Because it is not a type of black color. As I told, I don't use black color. Even for making a gray color. If you are not good in mixing, buy original shades from market. You will get it. You will get the gray color. You will get all the shades from the market. Even skin tones, you can, skin tones that is, we use, okay? Okay, do anyone having any question regarding painting or any class? Thank you. Thank you, Kamya. Hello. Hello, Hanji, kon? Who is this? Okay. Let's finish this class. Bye-bye, everyone. Those are doing
so wonderful class. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am, for coming in this class.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Ma'am, when are you going to conduct another live session?
I'm regular in conducting the live sessions, but this free one, I don't know when I'm. Because I'm having my other classes, the paid classes. So I used to take that, but I will try to upload videos on YouTube. You can check on that also.
May I know where do you live?
I live in Amritsar, Punjab. And from you from?
Maharashtra, Pune.
Oh, I'm from Punjab. Online is the best thing to learn the things. Don't worry. The way I'm teaching right now in the regular live sessions, the way of teaching is more good. Those have done with me, they know it very well. That's why they are till now with me. After 8 months also, they are with me. They are learning advanced level. The way of teaching should matters, huh? So that's why. Online is the best thing. Online is the best platform to learn the painting. But you should have a good teacher. That's important. Got it?
The course for how many days?
For what?
The course.
Okay, that course is for lifetime. You will get the videos from that. And once a week, you will get a live class for clearing your question. And I will check your work live. Means I will check, you will show on YouTube. Oh, sorry, not YouTube. You will show on Zoom how you are doing. If I feel mistake, then I will tell you to show me how you are doing. I will see your work, how you are moving your brush, how you are making a painting. Then I will correct you. That type of thing is, it is. And you will be able to make all the things perfect once you learn it properly, once you follow me properly. Got it?
Draw this.
Yes.
Anyone who's so you? Huh?
Every Sunday you're going to upload the video on email.
No, I will provide you video full set to you. I will provide full set to you. But you have to see step by step. I have mentioned there that one first part is this, second part is this, third part is this. It depends on you how much you follow. Okay. You can complete that course in 1 month, even 1 month. You can complete that course in 1 week. If you follow it properly, if you will do it properly, it depends on you. And you can do it, that course in 8 months also. Okay, it's depend on your practice, how much practice you are doing, how much you are following me, how much you are giving your time on it. Once you make a mistake, you can correct it on another. Because for oil painting, you are not going to use these canvases. You have to use only the oil sheets. This is the oil sheet. It will cost 50 rupee a large chart, in which you will get this much a large sheet. Four sheets you will get from that, this much large. And you have to cut this sheet even from the this half, and you have to do painting on this, then this, and you will have so many sheets. Eight sheets from 150 rupee, from 50 rupee only, 50. You will get eight sheets on which you have to do that course practice. And only few brushes you need. That will be a zero number brush, two number brush flat, and four number flat brush, or five or six. Only 3 to 4 brushes you need. And a small set of oil colors. That's it.
Okay.
If you feel any query, if you feel any doubt, you can message me. You are having my number 8872980811. Okay, you can message me here or get all the queries. अगर कोई doubt लगा तो आपको message में बता दूंगी. Otherwise, अगर फिर भी clear ना हुआ, I will call you or you will call me. I will clear on that. And if even the in the weekdays you are doing painting and you are feeling a doubt, you are doing that, are you doing better or not, you can do video call to me as well. But you have to message me first that I want to show you on video call. You have to send me pictures step by step that you are doing like this. I will check it. Okay? Like this. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Bye bye, everyone.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
मैम मेरा वीडियो एक बार रिपीट भेज दीजिएगा. मेरा तो एक्चुअली मेरा कलर नहीं था, तो मेरा कलर में वो हो गया. मैं कल की अपर से खरीद के लाऊंगी, तो फिर दोबारा बना के आपको सेंड करूंगी.
फाइन फाइन. ओके, दोज हु वांट टू जॉइन दे कैन मैसेज मी. ओके
ओके ओके ओके.
बाय
बाय.